So, Exo Man caught an alligator in the pond. And you know we love alligator. So, we are going to have alligator tacos tonight. I mean, it's just good, clean, delicious meat.
Yes.
So good. Yeah.
All right. Can't wait.
Yep. Clean eats. Oh, yeah.
What you going for there?
Some fresh cilantro. Like, what is this? But
Cilantro.
look.
It's organic, right?
Yes. And it is fresh and growing right here, but.
We have chopped up some iceberg lettuce. A lot of times we use cabbage. And there's some organic tomatoes. And right over here we got some coconut oil. So that's expeller pressed. So it has zero coconut flavor.
Yeah, it's really good.
Make sure to have a dog in your kitchen.
Yep, very important.
Good boy. Good boy.
He's always like right under your feet
Not
so that
really.
you have to try not to trip.
Yeah.
Don't be tripping.
Why are you tripping? So I like to warm up the tortillas, or the tortillas, you might say. Remember
No.
that Napoleon Dynamite? Make
Probably.
yourself a quesadilla, Napoleon!
18 now.
So I just take a warm cast iron skillet and I heat it up real hot and then I turn the heat off because the cast iron retains so much heat. And you can take your tortillas, look at this. And I, like say I got four right here. See, I won't flip them all the way over, I'll just grab two, flip those over, and then flip them all over. That way I get the interior warm, see? That's real warm. So you get a lot of heat going through your tortillas.
So it's really good if you get the water off of the alligator or any meat that you're cooking.
And then we're gonna roll those
Yep.
nuggets in a little bit of maybe some panko breadcrumbs and some cornstarch and some flour.
Yeah,
And we don't,
cornstarch so it
yeah, and
sticks.
Louisiana fish
And then
fry
you
would
just
be,
want to dry it though.
Louisiana kind of fish fry would be perfect too, right?
Right. So don't forget to put some salt and pepper in your mix. And we have this Himalayan salt, so that's like a pinch.
That's a big pinch.
Yeah.
Yeah, put some more in there.
Two pinches.
Yeah.
And then little pepper.
So I think that alligator is, you think like fish and chicken combination?
Yes, it's like the perfect cross
Yeah.
between chicken and fish.
And I would say with maybe a slight beef texture.
Maybe, yeah,
Yeah.
but it's not chewy.
Not
It's
chewy, but like a good soft, like
soft like fish.
yeah.
And but then it's got texture like chicken. It's
Yeah.
crazy. It's really good. Well, just like a little bit of breading. It's not like
Yeah, light breading. Yeah, no, we're not even gonna put egg on this.
So I pretty much dried it off. It's a little bit moist. Obviously, it's still gonna be a little bit moist. And so you just put it in your mixture. You can work in batches too if you're making a lot. And then you just wanna.
Yeah, you're making a mess. So
Yeah, well, who has to clean it up? Me. So it's okay if I do it.
yeah.
It's just not okay if you do it.
I hear you.
It's okay if you do it. I work it out.
That grease is nice and hot already.
Nice
I know
work.
people like to have, like for me to have my tank further away. Doesn't take long at all, does it?
Okay. Wow. Now I know why I like you to do this.
Oh, goodness.
Okay, so we got some lime ready to go. You know how they cut it? I think that's how they cut it in Mexico. Remember?
Mm-hmm. Makes it, like, juicier that way. Mm-hmm.
So we got, we'll chop up some cilantro. Mm. And I wish that we could get smell-o-vision over here because this stuff is fabulous.
You wish we could get what?
Smell-o-vision.
Oh.
Isn't that wonderful?
Oh, I love it. It's the best. It took me a while, but wow.
Yeah, for cilantro. So good. Well, neither of us spent a lot of time. I spent a few years out in the Southwest.
I didn't know anything about it until we got to California. I didn't even know what a taco was until I got to California.
Right.
Isn't that crazy?
So we got our that is crazy.
I was in my 20s.
Tabasco.
Mm-hmm.
And we're ready to go. Well, let's do a breakfast burrito next time.
Okay.
Since we're doing the Western, Southwestern thing.
Okay, let's see you build one.
Okay. So, plate here. And I will put
plate it up.
Sour cream. Why not?
Okay. We could like mix it up, but
have a little sour cream, have a little cilantro, lettuce, a little tomato.
Mm-hmm.
And then we have
a lot of meat.
And we have
Gator.
Some lime.
Mm.
And then we add some Tabasco. And hold on, hold that shot. Stay right there. You have to have more of that.
Oh.
Okay. That should be
break
good.
Out the big guns.
That should be good. Should I try it?
Yes. Oh my gosh. Wow.
Does it look good?
You should fold the other end in so you don't lose any of that. Is it good? Are you sure? Yummy.
C'est magnifique.
Nice. Yeah, that looks delish. I'm having a bite. A little dollop of Daisy.
A little dollop will do. Hey, stop advertising. We don't care what kind of sour cream you use.
Yeah.
You don't even have to use sour cream.
Yeah.
Unless you want to be a fatty like us.
Yummy.
See, and it doesn't matter which way you build it. Our girl did the gator first. She's going right for the gator. Girl eats gator. Gator does not eat girl in this video. This is a different kind of video.
I always put the meat on the bottom.
Yep.
Mmm.
Oh, look at that. Can you smell that cilantro? Mm.
It's so good.
This doesn't happen in commercial kitchens.
Mm. Oh, sorry.
Gotta get a new one.
No, you probably won't like that.
No one in, huh?
Aw, what a waste. My foot might want it.
He says if I keep footing it, it'll taste better. I'm trying to bring the taste around, the flavor.
And we have a little bit of salsa that you forgot about.
Oh, that's the piece de resistance.
Well, I think the hot sauce is, but yeah, do a little bit of this.
It's good when we're not fasting and we're being
gluttons. Oh my gosh, yeah.
Hey, Poe. Do you realize how angry that makes people?
Eat your lime.
People can't stand it when we have our... We should get a ferret.
Oh,
and
God.
bring it in the kitchen when we cook.
Actually, I always wanted a ferret.
Me too. And then I got smart. No, don't lie, Jen. Don't lie.
Okay.
Just be honest. No, you don't have to say Be honest. Is it worth capturing a gator?
So delicious.
All right, we're going to barbecue a whole gator now.
Mm-hmm.
We've got to do that.
Yummy. Thank you.
So crisp on the outside and tender on the inside. It's just, oh.
It's not
what a delicious
like you
meat.
Would think.
So you've got all that crunch. You have that just terrific, pungent, beautiful cilantro herbal flavor, and the fresh cut tomatoes, and that just tart lime, and the zing of the Tabasco.
Cold.
The Cajun blood.
Sour cream.
Cold sour cream.
Mm.
It just is.
Cajun blood.
Yeah. It's just ridiculous. Look at that. It's just, it's crispy on the outside and tender and
delicious.
Light on the inside. Oh, wait, I don't want everybody to eat this meat because I want there to be more for me. look at that. It's just.
There is abundance for everyone.
It is. You're right. You're so right. It's perfect.
Plenty to go around.
To the tooth,
mm-hmm.
as they would say in the old world. Clean that up, would you? God, that's good.
Thanks for watching, everyone.